Hello and welcome to the White Lake Community Library's Lumbering Legacy. So glad you could be here. And I'm very excited to have these guys here today. Our lumberjacks, Kurt, Jerry, and Billy, are from the Great Lakes Timber Show, all the way from Escanaba, Michigan. They're going to put on an award-winning show for us today. Award-winning, that's what they were told. They have been on ABC's Wide World of Sports, ESPN, CBS This Morning, NBC Today, Good Morning America, WGN, the Travel Channel Network, and now here in Whitehall, Michigan. So please welcome the Great Lakes Timber Show.
How many people have seen the Timber Sports on ESPN, Wild World Sports, or anything like that? A few people. Well, you're not going to see any of that here. We're going to be doing some things out here that actually originated back in the old logging days. Some things that they still do in competition today, and some things that you probably just shouldn't try at all. So
we're good at that.
Yeah, we're really good at the last one. So what are you going to do first, Kurt? You want to get this thing going?
Yeah, let's do a little chainsaw carving.
All right.
See if we can come up with some souvenirs.
Some chainsaw carving. Oh, cool. All right, that'll be interesting. You want to see some chainsaw carving?
Yeah.
All right, we'll put Kurt to work.
What's it say right there?
Solo.
We're not in Germany. I suppose we'll take you on anyhow. But we gotta have rules.
Rules?
That's right. When you race a crosscut against a chainsaw, the crosscut team gets to set the saw into the block of wood so it does not jump out to cut one of us.
That's fair enough.
Okay, I hope so. Not bad. Hey, I didn't like how it pulled though. And I really don't want to be bent over. I can't talk when I'm bent over. So I need to have it over here.
Oh, Kurt!
Oh, I heard that snap clear over here. You better stand back up. Okay.
Hey!
What?
It's gonna be my turn. You're halfway through.
We're not halfway through. We're only in there about an inch. Go ahead, you set your teeth.
Set my teeth?
Yes, set your teeth. What are you doing?
I'm setting my teeth.
You're setting a bad example. Cut it out.
Trying.
Do you know why that saw replaced that saw?
Yes, I do.
Yes, you do. Why?
It only takes one idiot to run this one.
That has got a motor.
Motor?
You can't see it. It's inside. You grab this little pull cord right there, give it a great big jerk, it'll take right off. What are you doing?
Biggest jerk I can.
Get over here. Quick pull.
Quick pull?
Quick pull.
Ah! It's not running!
I can see it's not running! Hey, we're here in front of this wonderful audience to set an example. You don't ever treat your equipment that way.
I don't care.
You don't care? Why?
It's not mine.
It's not yours. Whose is it? It's yours?
Yeah.
You loaned it to him?
Yeah.
You're dumber than he is. I'll explain, you demonstrate. With your left hand, yes, that one. You reach down and grab that round black handle. With your right hand, you grab that little pull cord. You get a good firm grip on that saw, give it a quick pull, it'll take right off.
Wow, let's go. You don't always toss them.
Are you ready?
I think so.
Okay, have at her. What are you doing?
You said get a firm grip.
You ain't going to have a grip at all if that thing starts. You never start a chainsaw like that.
Why not?
Why not? Because you rock a good pair of jeans. Start that thing safe.
Safe?
Safe. No, I don't want it. Choke it. What? Little black handle back here? Yes. Thank you. Yes. Yep, maybe. Oh! What are you doing?
It's never done that before.
I can believe that. Get that thing started. We're going to have a little audience. We're going to have a little audience participation. We'd like you to turn down, please. Oh, what are you?
You said go! I was going!
I was explaining to the audience! What?
Oh, fair now.
You ruined our log.
I did not!
You didn't?
Nope.
You can fix it?
I'm a certified tree surgeon.
You're a certified tree surgeon?
That's
get
right.
It fixed.
Oh, here's Tiggy, get that.
Fixed.
Are them the ones that come out of there? Get that thing running.
Thank you.
Not geographical location. What is your protest?
It's Jerry Saw, right?
Yeah, we know it's Jerry Saw, yeah.
I asked him to tune it up just before the show and look at it.
I can see he done a good job at tuning it up. What'd you use?
Why, I used the hammer, of course.
Hey, you can't do that. I don't have time to fix that.
I've got a brand new saw.
You've got a brand new saw?
That's right, just bought it this morning.
You bought it this morning? Where at?
Walmart.
Walmart?
It was a rollback?
Go get it.
Woo! Oh, that's
weird. Hold it.
What?
You said a chainsaw.
It's got a chain on it.
That's about the only familiarity. What's this thing?
This?
Yes, that.
This, my friend, is a Northern Michigan turkey call.
It's a Northern Michigan turkey call.
That's right.
Does it work?
Well, it got you two here, didn't it?
It's enough of that. Does that thing hop, skip, jump?
I don't know.
You don't know? It's brand new? If there is any little kids or grown-ups that's got sensitive ears, this might be a little loud, so please cover them at this time. Did that sound pretty hollow to you? It did to me. What are you doing?
I've got sensitive ears.
Get it started. Oh.
To keep the receipt.
That infernal noisemaker off.
I just got it running!
I don't care. I don't like it. We're close enough to Canada, we can use international rules.
You two don't get another shortcut.
We wouldn't take a shortcut on you. International rules state the chainsaw shut off on the ground, two hands straight in the air. Hey, Bullwinkle. Get him up. Higher. That looks familiar.
Lucky they let me out at work.
I can see that. We gotta set the teeth in here first. We don't want you. Just a little. What are you doing? Don't be cheating on him.
I wouldn't.
Okay. Saw shut off on the ground, two hands up in the air. Get him up. Thank you.
Audience participation.
Three, two, one, go!
Hold that! Hold what? That's not fair!
What's not fair?
If I have to have two hands off my saw, so do you.
So do we? Is that fair?
Yeah.
I think we can do that, Jerry.
That's fine. One, two.
Three, two, one, go!
It's not that funny. How about a good round of applause for our chainsaw runner? And Jerry, our cross-cut puller. What?
I know what happened.
What happened?
Jerry ran out of gas.
He couldn't get his saw started. That must mean he's talking about me. We've got one more event. How many people come to see somebody get wet? Well, we need a volunteer. Just a couple requirements. Forget about your requirements. We got him up there. You want to warm up, Bill?
Sure.
Okay, we'll get Bill out there for a warm up.
Now, in log running, there is only two rules. You may not cross that red center line on the log or touch your opponent at any time. Other than that, you can bobble. What are you doing?
I'm warming up.
No, you got to do it with both feet.
I don't know why.
Both feet on the log at the same time.
Oh, no, you
you don't.
Oh, yes, we do. Oh, why?
Might be more of a cool down than a warm up.
That's the idea. Get out there. Don't make the log nervous. Is that all you want?
Well, that's all I could afford.
I can believe that.
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. Why?
I'm not log rolling against him.
You're not log rolling against him. Why not?
Well, we went out last night and had a few lemonades.
You guys went out last night and had a few lemonades. Right? What happened?
He stole my girlfriend and I'm mad at him.
He stole your girlfriend and you're mad at him.
Right.
Jerry, is that true?
Yeah. I ain't too happy about it.
Why aren't you too happy about it?
Well, you know what that makes me now.
No, what does that make you?
A horse thief. Hey!
You two should settle it out on the log in the pond. The log we use today is Western Red Cedar. We use the Western Red Cedar because of its buoyancy, or it rides high in the water. Well, at least a bill steps on it. It is 13 feet in length, 20 inches in diameter.
I think I was just leaving.
Are you? You want chariot section?
Sure.
Let's go right down the center then. Right here. Everybody in the center, let's hear it from Bad Jerry. Yeah. And let's hear it from Bad Bill. For a half hour. Neither one of them wants to get wet. I'm about ready to jump in myself.
You want 2 out of 3?
2 out of 3? Or 4 out of 7 if Jerry needs it?
That's right.
We'll do 2 out of 3. We'll get them out there.
Alright, ready?
Time's in. See how they watch each other's feet come out? It wasn't fair, what?
I slipped on a wet spot.
You slipped on a wet spot. Okay, we're going to put him back out there. I seen Jerry kick the log on you. You can't kick water splash. Time's in. See how they watch each other? Jerry, stay in the cold water.
What are you doing?
Jerry, are you okay?
Well, I don't think so.
You better rock it off. I don't even know how to call that. Was that a slip or a fall?
Neither.
Neither? Nope. What was it?
An international competition, that's what they call a slick decision.
Are you serious?
That call to you. It's one call apiece right now. This will be the third and final call.
I hope so! I can't take my floor!
Fine, settle down. Are you two ready? Okay, time's in. See how they watch each other's feet. That's why I have to throw open along and their opponent. What are you doing?
Trying to tire
you down on him.
Forget it.
Now we're going to get the log.
Come on.
Don't laugh. You should have seen him at the last show. He hauled that clear across the fairground.
You can be quiet now.
Obedience, not log obedience. At least you got it trained to sit.
It worked. I'm tired now.
Yeah, he's supposed to be tired. Sure not. Okay.
Alright.
Cheer for your favorite. Time. Was that a draw? They just want to see you get wet.
I don't feel like that, actually.
I think I got some slivers out of that deal.
You got a little seizure in your seizure?
I think so.
Well, now we're going 407.
See, I told you. Whatever it takes. Okay.
Time in. Good healing by the end. All right, Robert. A little rocking and rolling.
Whoa! No.
Let's get him out of here.